Hey y'all, what's up? This is your boy, Travis Darnell, Patterson High School history teacher, city councilman in the city of Patterson, and also a member of the 100 Black Men St. Mary Parish Chapel. I come to y'all because this is African American History Month, a month where we highlight all of the great contributions of African Americans in the United States of America. But more importantly, this Wednesday, the 100 Black Men of St. Mary Parish, we want to talk to you guys about black health and it's important. So come out, Facebook Live, and join in, and let's talk. Remember, no black health, no black history. I'll see you guys there this Wednesday. Thank you.
The 100 Black Men of St. Mary Parish have taken note of inequalities in health, especially when it comes to African Americans. On Wednesday, February 17th, we're inviting you to join us on our Facebook page, as well as KBZE's Facebook page at 6 p.m. Central, as we hold a town hall virtual meeting on Black Health. We're calling it No Black Health, No Black History. Please join us for some great speakers and conversation Wednesday, February 17th on Facebook.
Hi, I'm Jay Einer, and I'm the president of 100 Black Men of St. Mary. We're in a new year now, and I'd like everyone to please take the opportunity to pay attention to your health. Remember, there's no black health, there's no black history.